One's fascinating. Let's take a look. This is from Mike Clay, ESPN. He is updating the 2022 positional units. Anything in blue, not good. So when you look at the Browns, wide receivers need to be upgraded. The interior defensive line, as low as it gets. Now, running back, as high as it gets. Cornerback, pretty good. Line, pretty good as well. Overall, the eighth-ranked team in the NFL, but I guess that's fair. Interior defensive linemen and wide receivers, the two areas that still need to be attacked, I would agree.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Like we were speaking of interior defensive linemen, right now they got three guys on the roster, and none of them are proven commodities. You know, you have a former first-round pick in Taven Bryan, who they went and got last week, but he's not been nothing more than a role player yet to this point in his career, and you can't expect him to just become a starter, a bona fide guy who you're going to see in there day in, day out. And then with the other two young guys, man, between Tommy and between Jordan, like, you got the makings of someone who could contribute, but they haven't done it yet. So they have no one in there they can officially count on. So they're going to attack that. You're going to see a couple draft assets to shore up the interior defensive line. And like I said, at least one-year rental of a proven commodity of someone who can come in right now and keep those linebackers clean. You know, if you can get a guy up there who can occupy blockers and keep JOK clean, you're going to see a lot more plays made behind the line of scrimmage.
Yeah. And again, keep in mind, JOK will get even a little bit better because now that learning curve has been smoothed out a little bit.